Now, brand new at noon, another big story. A new execution date is now set for Danny Lee Hill. He is now set to die in July of 2026. This comes as Hill lost another appeal in his sentence for the rape and murder of 12-year-old Raymond Fife back in 1985. Hill claims he was intellectually disabled. The Ohio Supreme Court denied his appeal.